children, welcome to third standard, subject social studies, topic on national symbols. Now, national symbols. Now children, last class, what I will learn children about national emblem of the children. Today I am going to teach you national flag. In Kannada, what we call children? Rashtra Dhwaja. The Indian national flag are the tricolors in rectangular in shape. Which color children? How many colors children? Three colors. Which shape children? Flag is rectangular in shape with the three colors in it. At the top of the saffron color. Top which color children? Look at this picture children. What is this? Our national flag. Top saffron, white and green. Which color? Three color children? Saffron, white and green color. What is it children? National flag. It has the Ashoka Chakra in the center. What is it children? In the center, Ashoka Chakra. Okay. It has Ashoka Chakra in the center with the 24 spokes in wing. Navy blue color. Which color children? Navy blue color. Our national flag was designed by Pingali Venkaiya. Okay children? It has the Ashoka Chakra in the center. What is there children in the center? Ashoka Chakra with 24 spokes in the navy blue color. How many children? 24 spokes in navy blue color. Our national flag was designed by Pingali Venkaiya. Who children our national flag designed? Pingali Venkaiya. The saffron color signifies strength. Saffron color what children signifies? It signifies strength, courage and sacrifice. And white signifies peace and truth. White color what it is, signifies children? Peace and truth. And the green signifies prosperity. And the green signifies what children? Prosperity. We should respect our national flag. What children? We should respect our national flag. The saffron color band must be always on the top. Which color children? The saffron color band must always be on the top. A torn and a dirty flag should never be hoisted. Then our hattiradu flag in the half bardu. Anywhere on the flag should never be kept on the ground. We should not kept on our national flag on the ground. We can fly our national flag on government officers, homes and schools on special occasion. When we can fly children, our national flag, where we can fly? Government office, homes and schools on special occasion. Once again I will teach you children, what is this national flag? In Kannada, what we call? Rashtra Dhwaja. The Indian national flag are on the tricolors in rectangular in shape. How many colors children? Tricolors. Which shape children? Rectangular in shape with the three colors in it. See, look at this picture children. What is this? Our national flag. National flag has three colors. Saffron, white and green. How many colors children? Saffron, white and green. See, now at the top of the saffron color and the second in the middle, the white and the third is green. Now, it has the Ashoka Chakra in the center. What is the children in the center? Ashoka Chakra with 24 spokes in navy blue color. Which color children? 24 spokes, navy blue color. Our national flag was designed by Pingali Venkaiya. Who is our national flag designed children? Our national flag designed by Pingali Venkaiya. The saffron color signifies strength, courage and sacrifice. Saffron color what signifies children? Strength, courage and sacrifice. And the white signifies peace and truth. White signifies peace and truth. And the green signifies prosperity. What children? Green color signifies prosperity. We should respect our national flag. Now, ಏನ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು? ನಮ್ಮ ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ ಧ್ವಜನ ನಾವು ತುಂಬಾ ಮರ್ಯಾದೆಯಿಂದ ನಡೆಸ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನಾವು ಮರ್ಯಾದೆ ಕೊಡಬೇಕು. ಟು ಗಿವ್ ಅವರ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್. ದ ಸ್ಯಾಫ್ರನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ಆನ್ ದ ಟಾಪ್. ವಾಟ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್? ಸ್ಯಾಫ್ರನ್ ಕಲರ್ ಬ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಬಿ ಆನ್ ದ ಟಾಪ್. ಯ ಟಾನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡರ್ಟಿ ಫ್ಲಾಗ್ ಶುಡ್ ನೆವರ್ ಬಿ ಹೋಸ್ಟೆಡ್. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಹರಿದಿರೋದು ಗಲೀಜಾಗಿರೋದೆಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಧ್ವಜ ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ ಧ್ವಜನ ಆರಿಸಬಾರ್ದು. ಎನಿವೇರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದ ಫ್ಲಾಗ್ ಶುಡ್ ನೆವರ್ ಬಿ ಕೆಪ್ಟ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್. ನಾವೆಲ್ಲೆಂದ್ರೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ರಾಷ್ಟ್ರ ಧ್ವಜನ ಕೆಳಗೆ can fly our national flag on government offices, homes and schools on special occasion. We can fly our national flag on government office, homes and schools on special occasion. Okay children, you have to take out your reader and you have to read children. Take over. Read the lesson. Last class what children we learned about national emblem and today national flag. Last class national emblem over now children. Now national flag. About national flag, we know about national flag children. Take out your reader, read our national symbols, lesson number 6, national emblem and the national flag. Read children. Remaining class and teach about national anthem and national song children. Okay children, see you next class. Bye.